Former United States President George H.W. Bush is hospitalized Monday, just hours after laying his wife Barbara to rest. The late First Lady died last week. Bush is being treated for a blood infection. He is responding to treatment. The former president has been repeatedly hospitalized for pneumonia.